Welcome back to Vintage Diamonds. What is your favorite show of Jami Gertz, and how old were you when you saw her for the first time? Let me know in the comment section. In today's video, I tell you a few interesting facts about the beautiful Jami Gertz which you probably didn't know. Endless Love marked both Jami's and Tom Cruise's film debuts. Bret Easton Ellis's 1991 novel American Psycho also mentions both. Norman Lear's Company discovered her in high school. She was considered for the role of Rachel Green on Friends, which went to Jennifer Aniston. In the United States, she is considered one of the wealthiest women. A major partner in an investment firm, her husband is worth almost $1.5 billion. In addition, they are co-owners of the Milwaukee Brewers. The Atlanta Hawks are owned by Jami and her husband. Jami Gertz once said, "Most of the parts I've played have been passive girls who are just sort of there. I have trouble with that, because I'm not like that, and being passive gets you in big trouble personally. It's not the kind of quality that young girls should be looking up to."